So we're really excited about this partnership with the Hartree Centre. We've just moved into a state-of-the-art building and want to have state-of-the-art technology to go with that. I mean, looking at the way forward, looking at the technology that we can use to improve patient care, we think that this cognitive platform is really where we should be going.
The team really is building on the IBM Watson technologies and applying it to the discipline of healthcare within the NHS. Through the power of Watson, we're able to allow the child to engage, ask questions about the procedure that they're about to undertake. We can then reveal answers in a way which is friendly through an avatar or through videos or images, just so that they get a sense of what's about to happen to them. But from a clinician's point of view, they get to understand what sort of questions the child's asking. So they get insight into what the child is feeling, thinking prior to them coming in.
Well, the first thing we want to do is we want to do patient experience. I mean, you can never underestimate how important it is that people are happy when they come to hospital and they feel secure and they know what's going to happen to them. And then that's especially important in children. They don't like surprises. So what we want to do is to create an experience where it starts in the home, in their safe environment, and they start to learn about the hospital and learn about their condition and learn about what's going on. So we can use a cognitive platform to familiarise people with what's going to happen to them.
And so we're really engaging with patients right now to understand the kind of questions that they're asking across a wide range of clinical procedures that they're about to undertake. And that'll allow us to understand the nature of how to train responses to those questions.
And that would be really useful to know more things before we come to the hospital.
To give you more information.
Yeah, that's what I love about the cognitive end of things, is that this hospital has just been built. It's effectively just been born. And we're going to teach it, you know, how to look after children and how to improve their experience. So, you know, this is a long project. You know, this is, you know, we're going to bring it from the ground up and teach this hospital, you know, what it is to be Alder Hey. So much knowledge and expertise in this hospital. I mean, I've been abroad quite a lot and I've been in different hospitals, and I've often thought, God, I'd really like to ask one of my colleagues here about this, and I just couldn't, because, you know, I wasn't in contact with them. But what if we could bottle that knowledge? What if we could send it to every single hospital in the world, and other hospitals could send it back to us? I mean, that would create an explosion in speciality, and all of a sudden, you know, you don't have to travel, you know, 300 miles to a specialist centre, and you get at your local hospital. You know, that is the power behind this. You know, this human expertise and knowledge, you know, it can be bottled and it can be moved around. So I think it's just incredibly exciting.